Alright, let's do this again.
Come on.
Fuck. Bullshit.
Almost there. Die already.
Why do
finally
refuse the darkness?
That's taking fully an hour trying to do that. Woof.
Hardly
the end. Your darkness. I gave it all to you. My dark shadow lingers. Someday, I will return!
Sora. Kyrie.
Gosh, Riku, I know you wanted to do this alone, but you don't mind getting a little help, do you? So, Riku, what happens next? Are you going home?
I can't go home. Not yet. It's still here. It's really faint, but I can sense him. So, I think his darkness may still have a hold on me.
Your darkness belongs to you, just the same way your light does. Up till now, I thought darkness was something that should never exist. Then, I spent time with you and changed my mind. The road you chose, I didn't know. Light and dark, back to back. With you, I think they might meet in a way nobody's seen before. Wonder where that road leads. I'd like to see myself. Huh? I'd like to walk the road with you.
Your Majesty, I'm really flattered. I don't know what to say.
Gosh, Riku, you know you don't have to call me that now. We're pals.
Fair enough, Mickey. What are you making me choose now?
Between the road to light and the road to darkness.
Neither suits me. I'm taking the middle road.
Do you mean the twilight road to nightfall?
No. It's the road to dawn.
Finally, this is done. Finally move on to Kingdom Hearts 2. That was fun. So, Kingdom Hearts 2, Birth by Sleep. Dream Drop Distance. And then the prologue. This was the credits.
Don't go.
Foreshadowing. Hints of things to come. Wee, it's done and dusted. There we go. Two save complete files. And with that, we're done.